फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू माय क्लास एक स्टैंडर्ड ग्रामर की हम लर्न फर्स्ट लेसन दैट इज नॉन फ्रेजेस टाइप्स सेकंड लेसन नॉन फ्रेजेस फंक्शंस एंड टुडे लेट अस लर्न थर्ड लेसन ऑफ योर ग्रामर आर्टिकल्स लेट अस स्टार्ट अप व्हाट आर आर्टिकल्स इन इंग्लिश ग्रामर ए एम द A and the are the articles that we use in English grammar. Okay? And these articles are of two types. They are definite article and indefinite article. We have two types of articles. They are definite articles and indefinite articles. Now let us see what are these. Definite article is a the. The is an definite article, and a and an are the indefinite articles. Okay. Once again, we have two types of articles: definite article, which is the, and indefinite articles, which are A and an. Okay. Now, why do we use articles in English grammar? Why do we use articles in English grammar? Okay. Why do we use articles? We use articles in English grammar to point or to refer to nouns in conversation or in your writing. Okay, we use articles to point. We use articles in English grammar to refer to the nouns. To refer to the nouns while you conversate and in your writing. Why do we use articles in English grammar? We use articles in English grammar to refer to the nouns in your conversation and in your writing. How do we use articles or rules for using articles? Let's see now. How do we use articles or rules for using articles? Now, indefinite articles which are A and when do we use a and when do we use definite article which is the? Okay, the first one, a and are used to refer to nouns in general. Okay, they are used to refer to nouns in general. What is the meaning here? In general means it can be any object or it can be any noun. Okay, for example, a tree. A tree means it can be any tree. Here we are not mentioning specially what tree it is. We are mentioning a tree. It can be a mango tree, it can be a coconut tree, it can be any another tree. And so it is general in common. Okay, and so a and are used to refer to nouns or objects in general. Let's see an example. I need a phone. Okay, I need a phone. Here we use article A because phone, it can be any phone. We have varieties of phones. Here we are not mentioning what form it is. So I need a form in general. Okay, here the is used to refer to nouns which are specific. Specific means we know about what we are speaking. Okay, we know about what we speak. The speaker is aware and also the listener is aware about. Here example, can you give me the phone on the table? Can you give me the phone on the table? Here we are talking about the phone, the specific phone which is on the table. Okay? The person asking knows about it and also the person who would be giving also know about it. And so it is the specific phone which is on the table. And so here we use definite article which is the to refer to a specific noun or specific The second rule, indefinite articles are used for first time to introduce a noun or object. Here, definite article is used to mention an object or noun again. Okay, here you see the difference. Indefinite articles are used for first time to introduce, and here definite article is used to mention again about objects or nouns. Examples. I saw a movie last night. The movie is based on the real life incident. Here, I am speaking about or I am introducing the movie that I saw last night. And here, I am giving more information about the movie which I saw last time. And so, here we use indefinite article. A movie because I am just introducing the movie here. And here definite article used because I am giving more information about the movie which I have already introduced. Okay, indefinite articles A and AN. The rules to use indefinite articles A and AN. We use article A before words that begin with the consonant sound. We use article A before the words that begin with a consonant sound. What are consonants? Consonants are B, C, D, F, etc. Okay? The words, rest of the words beside vowels are called consonants. So, any word that begins with B, any word that begins with C, or word that begins with a T. Okay? Before the words that begin with consonant sound, we use article A. We use article AND before words that begin with a vowel sound. Okay, we have here vowels A, E, I, O, U. Any word that begins with A, any word that begins with E or word beginning with I, O, U, we use AND. Okay, like AND umbrella is begin with a U, so we use AND umbrella. Okay, and next. A word or abbreviation begin with consonant but initial sound may be of a vowel. Okay, then you use the article AND. When a word or abbreviation beginning with consonant but its initial sound may be of a vowel. You see, for example, here we have honest. What is the spelling? H-O-N-E-S-T. Honest. But do we pronounce honest? You don't pronounce it as a honest. Here H is silent. Here H is silent. And you pronounce this word honest, which begins with a vowel sound here. O. Honest. And so you use article AN. AN. Honest man. Okay, here second example, our, the spelling is H-O-U-R, H is a consonant, but do you pronounce how? No, we don't pronounce a how, we pronounce it as a our, and our, why? Because the initial sound is of a O, which is a vowel, and so you use article and before R and R and honest man. may be of a consonant. Example, UN. You have here UN. U is a vowel. U is an vowel. But when you pronounce UN, there is a sound of consonant of Y. Here you see U in umbrella. You say word umbrella. Umbrella, when you pronounce, you have a sound of a vowel A. Umbrella. Here you, when you use in UN, UN, you don't have a sound of a vowel as of a umbrella. You have sound of a consonant Y, and so you use a UN. Okay, a UN program. Next one, one-eyed crow. O is a vowel. O is a vowel, but when you pronounce this word, one, you get sound of a W consonant. Consonant W is one. Here you use R. R sound. Here, one, W. It sounds like a consonant W, and so you use a one-eyed crow. Okay, once again. There are some words which might begin with consonant, but its initial sound may be of a vowel. Then we use article and, like of a honest man and are. Also, there are words or abbreviations which might begin with vowel, but its initial sound may be of a consonant. Like here we have an abbreviation UN program. Okay, U, though it is a vowel, it sounds consonant Y. One-eyed crow, though O is a vowel, it sounds consonant W when you pronounce one W, and so you use a.